Okay, we're removing an adhesive sticker from the inside of a wheel. And we applied heat from the heat gun from behind. Broke the edge with a razor. Let's take a look at it. Right there. SEMA. And we're gonna place it on a protector.